بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
سورة أنزلناها وفرضناها وأنزلنا فيها آيات بينات لعلكم تذكرون.
Here is a surah which we have revealed and enjoined, and wherein we have revealed plain tokens that haply ye may take heed.
الزانية والزاني فاجلدوا كل واحد منهما 100 جلدة ولا تأخذكم بهما رأفة ولا تأخذكم بهما رأفة في دين الله إن كنتم تؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر وليشهد عذابهما طائفة من المؤمنين.
The adulterer and the adulteress, scourge ye each one of them with 100 stripes, and let not pity for the twain withhold you from obedience to Allah, if ye believe in Allah and the last day, and let a party of believers witness their punishment.
الزاني لا ينكح إلا زانية أو مشركة والزانية لا ينكحها إلا زان أو مشرك وحرم ذلك على المؤمنين.
The adulterer shall not marry save an adulteress or an idolatress, and the adulteress none shall marry save an adulterer or an idolater. All that is forbidden unto believers.
والذين يرمون المحصنات ثم لم يأتوا بأربعة شهداء فاجلدوهم 80 جلدة فاجلدوهم 80 جلدة ولا تقبلوا لهم شهادة أبدا وأولئك هم الفاسقون.
And those who accuse honorable women but bring not four witnesses, scourge them with 80 stripes and never afterward accept their testimony. They indeed are evildoers.
إلا الذين تابوا من بعد ذلك وأصلحوا فإن الله غفور رحيم.
Save those who afterward repent and make amends. For such, lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
وَالَّذِينَ يَرْمُونَ أَزْوَاجَهُمْ وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُمْ شُهَدَاءُ إِلَّا أَنفُسُهُمْ فَشَهَادَةُ أَحَدِهِمْ أَرْبَعُ شَهَادَاتٍ فشهادة أحدهم أربع شهادات بالله إنه لمن الصادقين.
As for those who accuse their wives but have no witnesses except themselves, let the testimony of one of them be four testimonies, swearing by Allah that he is of those who speak the truth.
والخامسة أن لعنة الله عليه إن كان من الكاذبين.
And yet a fifth, invoking the curse of Allah on him if he is of those who lie.
وَيَدْرَأُ عَنْهَا الْعَذَابَ أَنْ تَشْهَدَ أَرْبَعَ شَهَادَاتٍ بِاللَّهِ إِنَّهُ لَمِنَ الْكَاذِبِينَ
And it shall award the punishment from her if she bear witness before Allah four times that the thing he saith is indeed false.
والخامسة أن غضب الله عليها إن كان من الصادقين.
And a fifth time, that the wrath of Allah be upon her if he speaketh truth.
ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته وأن الله تواب حكيم.
And had it not been for the grace of Allah and his mercy unto you, and that Allah is clement, wise, ye had been undone.
منكم لا تحسبوه شرا لكم بل هو خير لكم لكل امرئ منهم ما اكتسب من الإثم والذي تولى كبره منهم له عذاب عظيم.
Lo, they who spread the slander are a gang among you. Deem it not a bad thing for you. Nay, it is good for you. Unto every man of them will be paid that which he hath earned of the sin. And as for him among them who had the greater share therein, his will be an awful doom.
لولا إذ سمعتموه ظن المؤمنون والمؤمنات بأنفسهم خيرا وقالوا هذا إفك مبين.
Why did not the believers, men and women, when ye heard it, think good of their own folk and say, it is a manifest untruth? Why did they not produce four witnesses? Since they produce not witnesses, they verily are liars in the sight of Allah.
ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته في الدنيا والآخرة لمسكم فيما أفضتم فيه عذاب عظيم.
Had it not been for the grace of Allah and His mercy unto you in the world and the hereafter, an awful doom had overtaken you for that whereof ye murmured.
إذ تلقونه بألسنتكم وتقولون بأفواهكم لفضيله الدكتور محمد راتب النابلسي.
when ye welcomed it with your tongues and uttered with your mouths that whereof ye had no knowledge, ye counted it a trifle. In the sight of Allah, it is very great. Therefore, when ye heard it, said ye not, it is not for us to speak of this. Glory be to thee, O Allah. This is awful calumny. Allah admonisheth you that ye repeat not the like thereof ever, if ye are in truth believers. And He expoundeth unto you His revelations. Allah is knower, wise.
إن الذين يحبون أن تشيع الفاحشة في الذين آمنوا لهم عذاب أليم في الدنيا والآخرة والله يعلم
Lo, those who love that slander should be spread concerning those who believe, theirs will be a painful punishment in the world and the hereafter. Allah knoweth, ye know not. Had it not been for the grace of Allah and His mercy unto you, and that Allah is clement, merciful, ye had been undone.
ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته ما زكى منكم من أحد أبدا ولكن الله يزكي من يشاء والله سميع عليم.
O ye who believe, follow not the footsteps of the devil. Unto whomsoever followeth the footsteps of the devil, lo, he commandeth filthiness and wrong. Had it not been for the grace of Allah and His mercy unto you, not one of you would ever have grown pure. But Allah causeth whom He will to grow, and Allah is hearer, knower.
ولا يأتل أولو الفضل منكم والسعة أن يؤتوا أولي القربى والمساكين والمهاجرين في سبيل الله وليعفوا وليصفحوا ألا تحبون
And let not those who possess dignity and ease among you swear not to give to the near of kin and to the needy and to fugitives for the cause of Allah. Let them forgive and show indulgence. Yearn ye not that Allah may forgive you? Allah is forgiving, merciful.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَرْمُونَ الْمُحْصَنَاتِ الْغَافِلَاتِ الْمُؤْمِنَاتِ لُعِنُوا فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ
Lo, as for those who traduce virtuous believing women, who are careless, cursed are they in the world and the hereafter. Theirs will be an awful doom.
يَوْمَ تَشْهَدُ عَلَيْهِمْ أَلْسِنَتُهُمْ وَأَيْدِيهِمْ وَأَرْجُلُهُمْ بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ
On the day when their tongues and their hands and their feet testify against them as to what they used to do.
يَوْمَئِذٍ يُوَفِّيهِمُ اللَّهُ دِينَهُمُ الْحَقَّ وَيَعْلَمُونَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْحَقُّ
On that day, Allah will pay them their just due, and they will know that Allah, He is the manifest truth.
الخبيثات للخبيثين والخبيثون للخبيثات والطيبات للطيبين طيبون للطيبات أولئك مبرؤون مما يقولون لهم مغفرة ورزق كريم
Vile women are for vile men, and vile men for vile women. Good women are for good men, and good men for good women. Such are innocent of that which people say. For them is pardon and a bountiful provision.
وتسلموا على أهلها ذلكم خير لكم لعلكم تذكرون
O ye who believe, enter not houses other than your own without first announcing your presence and invoking peace upon the folk thereof. That is better for you, that ye may be heedful.
وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ عَلِيمٌ
And if you find no one therein, still enter not until permission hath been given. And if it be said unto you, go away again, then go away, for it is purer for you. Allah knoweth what ye do.
لَيْسَ عَلَيْكُمْ دُعَاءٌ لكم والله يعلم ما تبدون وما تكتمون.
It is no sin for you to enter uninhabited houses wherein is comfort for you. Allah knoweth what ye proclaim and what ye hide. Tell the believing men to lower their gaze and be modest. That is purer for them. Lo, Allah is aware of what they do.
وَلَا يُبْدِينَ زِينَتَهُنَّ إِلَّا مَا ظَهَرَ مِنْهَا وَلْيَضْرِبْنَ بِخُمُرِهِنَّ عَلَى جُيُوبِهِنَّ وَلَا يُبْدِينَ زِينَتَهُنَّ إِلَّا لِبُعُولَتِهِنَّ ولا يبدين زينتهن إلا لبعولتهن أو آبائهن أو آباء بعولتهن أو أبنائهن أو أو الطفل الذين لم يظهروا على عورات النساء ولا يضربن بأرجلهن ليعلم ما يخفين من زينتهن
And tell the believing women to lower their gaze and be modest, and to display of their adornment only that which is apparent, and to draw their veils over their bosoms, and not to reveal their adornment save to their own husbands, or fathers, or husbands' fathers, or their sons, or their husbands' sons, or their brothers, or their brothers' sons, or sisters' sons, or their women, or their slaves, or male attendants who lack vigor, or children who know not of women's nakedness, and let them not stamp their feet so as to reveal what they hide of their adornment, and turn unto Allah together, O believers, in order that ye may succeed. And marry such of you as are solitary and the pious of your slaves and maidservants. If they be poor, Allah will enrich them of His bounty. Allah is of ample means aware.
والذين يبتغون الكتاب مما ملكت أيمانكم فكاتبوهم إن علمتم فيهم خيرا ولا تكرهوا فتياتكم على البغاء إن أردنا تحصنا لتبتغوا عرض الحياة الدنيا ومن يكرهن فإن
And let those who cannot find a match keep chaste till Allah give them independence by His grace. And such of your slaves as seek a writing of emancipation, write it for them if ye are aware of aught of good in them, and bestow upon them of the wealth of Allah which He hath bestowed upon you. Force not your slave girls to whoredom, that ye may seek enjoyment of the life of the world, if they would preserve their chastity. And if one force them, then unto them, after their compulsion, lo, Allah will be forgiving, merciful.
وَلَقَدْ أَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكُمْ آيَاتٍ مُبَيِّنَاتٍ وَمَثَلًا مِنَ الَّذِينَ خَلَوْا مِن قَبْلِكُمْ وَمَثَلًا مِنَ الَّذِينَ خَلَوْا مِن قَبْلِكُمْ وَمَوْعِظَةً لِلْمُتَّقِينَ
And verily we have sent down for you revelations that make plain and the example of those who passed away before you and admonition unto those who ward off evil.
الله نور السماوات والأرض مثل نوره كمشكات فيها مصباح للمصباح في زجاجة المصباح في زجاجة للزجاجة كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة زيتونة لا شرقية ولا غربية يكاد زيتها يضيء تمسسه نار نور على نور يهدي الله لنوره من يشاء ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس والله بكل شيء عليم.
Allah is the light of the heavens and the earth. The similitude of His light is as a niche wherein is a lamp. The lamp is in a glass. The glass is as it were a shining star. This lamp is kindled from a blessed tree, an olive neither of the east nor of the west, whose oil would almost glow forth of itself, though no fire touched it. Light upon light. Allah guideth unto His light whom He will. And Allah speaketh to mankind in allegories, for Allah is knower of all things. This lamp is found in houses which Allah hath allowed to be exalted, and that His name shall be remembered therein. Therein do offer praise to Him at morn and evening.
وإيتاء الزكاة يخافون يوما تتقلب فيه القلوب والأبصار.
Men whom neither merchandise nor sale beguileth from remembrance of Allah, and constancy in prayer, and paying to the poor their due, who fear a day when hearts and eyeballs will be overturned.
والله يرزق من يشاء بغير حساب.
That Allah may reward them with the best of what they did and increase reward for them of His bounty. Allah giveth blessings without stint to whom He will.
والذين كفروا أعمالهم كسراب بقيعة يحسبه الظمآن ماء حتى إذا جاءه لم يجده شيئا حتى إذا جاءه لم يجده شيئا ووجد الله عنده فوفاه حسابه والله سريع الحساب.
As for those who disbelieve, their deeds are as a mirage in a desert. The thirsty one supposeth it to be water till he cometh unto it and findeth it naught, and findeth in the place thereof Allah, who payeth him his due, and Allah is swift at reckoning.
يغشاه موج من فوقه موج من فوقه سحاب ظلمات بعضها فوق بعض ومن لم يجعل الله له نورا فما له من نور.
Or as darkness on a vast abysmal sea, there covereth him a wave, above which is a wave, above which is a cloud. Layer upon layer of darkness, when he holdeth out his hand, he scarce can see it. And he for whom Allah hath not appointed light, for him there's no light.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يُسَبِّحُ لَهُ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَالطَّيْرُ صَافَّاتٍ كُلٌّ قَدْ عَلِمَ صَلَاتِهِ والله عليم بما يفعلون.
Hast thou not seen that Allah, He it is, whom all who are in the heavens and the earth praise, and the birds in their flight? Of each He knoweth verily the worship and the praise, and Allah is aware of what they do.
ولله ملك السماوات والأرض وإلى الله المصير.
And unto Allah belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth, and unto Allah is the journeying.
ألم تر أن الله يزجي سحابا ثم ثم يجعله ركاما فترى الودق يخرج من خلاله وينزل من السماء فيصيب به من يشاء ويصرفه عن من يشاء يكاد سنا برقه يذهب بالأبصار.
Hast thou not seen how Allah wafted the clouds, then gathereth them, then maketh them layers, and thou seest the rain come forth from between them. He sendeth down from the heaven mountains, wherein is hail, and smiteth therewith whom he will, and averteth it from whom he will. The flashing of his lightning all but snatcheth away the sight. Allah causeth the revolution of the day and the night. Lo, herein is indeed a lesson for those who see.
وَاللَّهُ خَلَقَ كُلَّ دَابَّةٍ مِّن مَّاءٍ فَمِنْهُم مَّن يَمْشِي عَلَى بَطْنِهِ وَمِنْهُم مَّن يَمْشِي عَلَى فمنهم من يمشي على بطنه ومنهم من يمشي على رجلين ومنهم من يمشي على أربع يخلق الله ما إن الله على كل شيء قدير.
Allah hath created every animal of water. Of them is a kind that goeth upon its belly, and a kind that goeth upon two legs, and a kind that goeth upon four. Allah createth what He will. Lo, Allah is able to do all things.
لقد أنزلنا آيات مبينات والله يهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
Verily, we have sent down revelations and explained them. Allah guideth whom He will unto a straight path.
وَمَا أُولَئِكَ بِالْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
And they say, we believe in Allah and the Messenger, and we obey. Then after that, a faction of them turn away. Such are not believers.
وَإِذَا دُعُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ لِيَحْكُمَ بَيْنَهُمْ إِذَا فَرِيقٌ مِّنْهُمْ مُعْرِضُونَ.
And when they appeal unto Allah and His Messenger to judge between them, lo, a faction of them are averse.
وَإِنْ يَكُنْ لَهُمُ الْحَقُّ يَأْتُوا إِلَيْهِ مُذْعِنِينَ.
But if right had been with them, they would have come unto him willingly.
أَفِي قُلُوبِهِمْ مَرَضٌ أَمْ يُرْتَابُوا أَمْ يَخَافُونَ أَنْ فَاللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ وَرَسُولُهُ بَلْ أُولَئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ.
Is there in their hearts a disease, or have they doubts, or fear they lest Allah and His Messenger should wrong them in judgment? Nay, but such are evildoers.
وأولئك هم المفلحون.
The saying of all true believers when they appeal unto Allah and His Messenger to judge between them is only that they say, "We hear and we obey," and such are the successful.
فأولئك هم الفائزون.
He who obeyeth Allah and His Messenger and feareth Allah and keepeth duty unto Him, such indeed are the victorious.
وأقسموا بالله جهد أيمانهم لئن أمرتهم ليخرجن قل لا تقسموا طاعة معروفة إن الله خبير
They swear by Allah solemnly that if thou order them, they will go forth. Say, swear not. Known obedience is better. Lo, Allah is informed of what ye do.
قُلْ أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ
Say, obey Allah and obey the Messenger. But if ye turn away, then it is for him to do only that wherewith he hath been charged, and for you to do only that wherewith ye have been charged. If ye obey him, ye will go aright. But the Messenger hath no other charge than to convey the message plainly.
وعد الله الذين آمنوا منكم وعملوا الصالحات ليستخلفنهم في الأرض كما استخلف الذين من قبلهم وليمكنن لهم دينهم الذي ارتضى لهم وليبدلنهم من بعد خوفهم أمنا يعبدونني لا يشركون بي شيئا ومن كفر بعد ذلك فأولئك هم الفاسقون.
Allah hath promised such of you as believe and do good works that He will surely make them to succeed the present rulers in the earth, even as he caused those who were before them to succeed others, and that he will surely establish for them their religion, which he hath approved for them, and will give them in exchange safety after their fear. They serve me, they ascribe nothing as partner unto me. Those who disbelieve henceforth, they are the miscreants.
وَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ.
Establish worship and pay the poor due and obey the messenger that haply ye may find mercy.
لَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مُعْجِزِينَ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَمَأْوَاهُمُ النَّارُ وَلَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ.
Think not that the disbelievers can escape in the land. Fire will be their home, a hapless journey's end.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu liyastazinkumulladhina malakat aymanukum walladhina lam yablughul hulum minkum thalatha من قبل صلاة الفجر وحين تضعون ثيابكم من الظهيرة ومن بعد صلاة العشاء ثلاث عورات لكم ليس عليكم ولا عليهم جناح بعدهن طوافون عليكم بعضكم على بعض كذلك يبين الله لكم وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَكِيمٌ.
O ye who believe, let your slaves and those of you who have not come to puberty ask leave of you at three times before they come into your presence, before the prayer of dawn, and when ye lay aside your raiment for the heat of noon, and after the prayer of night. Three times of privacy for you. It is no sin for them or for you at other times when some of you go round attendant upon others, if they come into your presence without leave. Thus Allah maketh clear the revelations for you. Allah is knower, wise.
وَإِذَا بَلَغَ الْأَطْفَالُ مِنْكُمُ الْحُلُمَ فَلْيَسْتَأْذِنُوا كَمَا اسْتَأْذَنَ أذن الذين من قبلهم كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته والله عليم حكيم.
And when the children among you come to puberty, then let them ask leave even as those before them used to ask it. Thus Allah maketh clear His revelations for you. Allah is knower, wise.
فليس عليهن جناح أن يضعن ثيابهن غير يعففن خير لهن والله سميع عليم.
As for women past childbearing who have no hope of marriage, it is no sin for them if they discard their outer clothing in such a way as not to show adornment, but to refrain is better for them. Allah is hearer, knower.
ليس على الأعمى حرج ولا على الأعرج حرج ولا على المريض حرج ولا على أنفسكم أن تأكلوا من بيوتكم ولا على أنفسكم أن تأكلوا من بيوتكم أو بيوت آبائكم أو بيوت أمهاتكم أو بيوت إخوانكم أو بيوت إخوانكم أو بيوت أخواتكم أو بيوت أعمامكم أو بيوت عماتكم أو بيوت أخوالكم أو بيوت أخوالكم أو بيوت خالاتكم أو ما ملكتم مفاتحه أو صديقكم ليس عليكم جناح أن تأكلوا جميعا أو أشتاتا فإذا دخلتم بيوتا فسلموا على أنفسكم تحية من عند الله مباركة طيبة كذلك يبين الله لكم الآيات لعلكم تعقلون.
No blame is there upon the blind, nor any blame upon the lame, nor any blame upon the sick, nor on yourselves, if ye eat from your houses, or the houses of your fathers, or the houses of your mothers, or the houses of your brothers, or the houses of your sisters, or the houses of your father's brothers, or the houses of your father's sisters, or the houses of your mother's brothers, or the houses of your mother's sisters, or from that whereof ye hold the keys, or from the house of a friend. No sin shall it be for you, whether ye eat together or apart. But when ye enter houses, salute one another with a greeting from Allah, blessed and sweet. Thus Allah maketh clear His revelations for you, that haply ye may understand.
وَإِذَا كَانُوا مَعَهُ عَلَى أَمْرٍ جَامِعٍ لَمْ يَذْهَبُوا حَتَّى يَسْتَأْذِنُوهُ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَسْتَأْذِنُونَكَ أُولَئِكَ الَّذِينَ شأنهم فأذن لمن شئت منهم واستغفر لهم الله إن الله غفور رحيم.
They only are the true believers who believe in Allah and His Messenger. And when they are with him on some common errand, go not away until they have asked leave of him. Lo, those who ask leave of thee, those are they who believe in Allah and his messenger. So if they ask thy leave for some affair of theirs, give leave to whom thou wilt of them, and ask for them forgiveness of Allah. Lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
قد يعلم الله الذين يتسللون منكم لواذا فليحذر الذين يخالفون عن أمره أن تصيبهم فتنة
Make not the calling of the messenger among you as your calling one of another. Allah knoweth those of you who steal away, hiding themselves. And let those who conspire to evade orders beware lest grief or painful punishment befall them.
السماوات والأرض قد يعلم ما أنتم عليه ويوم يرجعون إليه فينبئهم والله بكل شيء عليم.
Lo, verily unto Allah belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and the earth. He knoweth your condition, and He knoweth the day when they are returned unto Him, so that He may inform them of what they did. Allah is the knower of all things.